repent, come to Jesus Christ and near the Lord Jesus Christ, for there is salvation in Jesus Christ. This is what happens when you don't love Jesus. This is what happens when you hate the word of God. This is what happens when you don't pray. This is what happens when you ignore holiness and righteousness. This is what happens when you ignore God. There is suffering in hell. Fear God and worship Him, because the time of judgment is near. Fear the Almighty God, the time of judgment is near.
Today, the love of money is the root of all evil. The love of money.